pretty thin Nebraska defense. Well, so I'm confident as well. And I think one thing that needs to be pointed out too is Nebraska's not getting any pressure. And you're seeing an
guys, what happened?
Line, not just offensive line for Iowa, tight ends getting involved in the running game as blockers as well. You know, offensively, I know it's hard to say that Iowa's playing well offensively because it's 10-7, I get that. But by Iowa standards, this actually has been a pretty effective half through the first 30 minutes. So I fully expect Iowa to get the check.